Paul Costelloe. Paul, tell us about your new collection.
Well, my new collection is basically taking historical clothing, Henry VIII, his palace, all his women, and I have brought it into the 21st century. So we have a lot of them, as you can see here, the quilted garments, beautiful Irish tweeds, beautiful Italian silks, just generally moving period dressing into 21st dressing, wonderful latex leggings that work well with the clothes. It's modern, it's simple, it's Paul Costelloe.
It's so beautiful, so unique, I like it.
Oh, thank you so much. It's it's sort of modern, it's a little different.
And I love Henry VIII, the history and everything.
Yeah, but it is taking that period and bringing it into today.
Fantastic. And what is next for you?
What's next for me is to survive and live a little longer and to enjoy my work, to enjoy. I'm already thinking of spring 2018 and I'm already thinking of all stuff. I'm going to change all this and I'm going to have really bright colors.
Fantastic.
And I've gone back to Pierre Cardin, the old Pierre Cardin.
Ooh.
So you're going to see a very different collection for spring.
Wow.
2018. But I'm reasonably pleased with this collection, and it's fine.
What was the most challenging part of this collection?
The most challenging part of the collection is the length of time it takes. It's very time consuming, and you have to look at every style, look from the toile. We start from the drawings. Everything is hand sketched.
Everything
I sketch by hand. Then it's made up into a toile. Then you try the toile on the model. Then you go change this. Then you get the pattern. Then you pick the fabric. Then you try it on the garment.
So you're involving every
I'm involved in everything. I'm a complete self-sufficient designer, which is probably not very good. I'm not good because I don't share my
you don't delegate
I don't delegate. Yeah. I delegate everything but design.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, that is the whole thing. Many designers these days, they don't do that, and it's a pity.
Well, they probably make a lot more money. I'm not that commercial, but
right.
I can be commercial, but for the catwalk shows,
yes.
I just love it, you know.
Wow.
I'm just so lucky to be surrounded by young people like you, listening to what bullshit I'm saying, and
no.
and staring at me, pretending she believes in me. But it's fine.
We do. But thank you for talking to us.
Thank you for talking to me.
Yes.
I wish you everything.
Well,
and have a wonderful year.
You
thank
too.
You.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you very
thank
much.
Thank you.